My name is Kara Abarkar and I go to Georgetown University. Georgetown University is a Catholic institution run by Jesuits. And one of the things that they always incorporate into the Georgetown culture, in the Georgetown way of living, is cura personalis, which means care for the whole person. And I see that in GK. In GK, it's very holistic. It's not just about building homes. It's about giving people hope, giving them something to aspire for. It's about giving them dreams.
The beneficiaries really appreciate what GK has done for them. They might have little education or they might have very little money. They're still aware of the fact that foreigners had come from far away just to kind of see them and see how their lives had improved because of GK, and they were very grateful for that fact.
There's something really nice about going and doing work for people that you have no personal relation to. I'm not a Filipino-American. I have Filipino friends, but I've never been here before. And it almost makes the work purer and more fulfilling, knowing that there's nothing in it for you and no one that you know is really going to benefit from it.
The people who live in GK villages are happy. They keep saying it's a blessing from God. I like the way in which GK is not based on money. It's based on, you know, creating a community, helping people, providing the infrastructures to have people move from, you know, extreme poverty to poverty. It's really, I mean, from the beginning, it creates this sense of community. It, like, uplifts people up, and I think that's a way you could, like, solve poverty in the world.
I'm blown away by the hospitality that I encounter here, how the people who have the least actually give the most. The children that I encounter in the GK villages are completely different. They would run up to us, and they're very curious. They're not timid. They're very brazened, and I guess it's played a huge part in their development within the GK communities and villages, and that in itself is just incredible for me.
I got so much more than what I expected. I thought that, okay, I'd come in, help put blocks, maybe see how the people were living, but then what I got was so much more than that. Like, I built relationships with the people that I was building with. I made friends with them. I got to meet the beneficiaries. I got to play with their little kids. The great thing about Gawad Kalinga is that it's full of people with passion, full of people who believe in the mission of Gawad Kalinga. That's what made me want to join.
It's very holistic. It's faith in action. You know, you go to these builds and villages and you see different people coming from across the globe, just, you know, putting down all of their barriers and helping one another just so they could build up a community for these people who don't have their own homes. And that's what impresses me the most, and that's why I believe in GK.
GK is a great vehicle for building your faith. I want to grow my faith. I want to learn how to love people better, and I want to feel more complete as a person, and I think GK is something that can really help me do that.
I don't have that much experience with international development. I've only done a little bit of work for Habitat for Humanity in the past, but I do know that if you want to see an organization that's making a difference, where you can actually see results side by side, before and after scenes, then GK is the place to be.
Gawad Kalinga, for me, represents our best hope. If I don't do work for Gawad Kalinga, then I'm not doing my part. I'm not helping this country. I'm not helping the Philippines. Come, join us, be a part of this. Help a country uplift itself from poverty. Join Gawad Kalinga.